all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh, beautiful release. Memories seep from my veins and may be empty. Oh, and weightless, and maybe I'll find some peace tonight in the arms of the angel. Fly away from here, from this dark, cold hotel room and the endlessness that you fear. You are pulled from the wreckage of your soul.
For a period of time, China was experiencing rapid overpopulation, and the government thought that the population would surpass the amount of resources available. And so as a survival measure, the government imposed the one-child policy. And the one-child policy is a law that restricts families to only have one child. And so the natural consequence of this law is that families had to rely on this one child for economic support in the future. And it's actually written in the Chinese constitution that the son is supposed to support the family. So when families had disabled children or children with birth defects, or even children that are girls, these children would be abandoned and left because of the fact that in the future, these children would not be able to support their families.
Playgroup, right? Do you guys like Playgroup? Maya, can you say super power jelly for Gugisarga?
What did you say?
Can you say super jelly for Gala Hoppers
over? I don't know how you say that.
You don't know how to say that, okay. Ella, why are you so cute?
don't know.
You don't know. Okay, what was your favorite part about today?
I liked the playing games earlier.
Awesome.
The best thing about childcare is seeing children smile.
So quick, hopelessly, I'm taking a mental picture of you now, 'cause hope